Stafford. We got Luers at Concordia, and it would turn out to be a great matchup on the court. The Cadets rank 8th in the state in 3A. Chantees Craig, 2 down low in the first quarter, and then you're going to see Craig kick it to Grace Headkey. She's really come on the last few weeks. She drills it. The Cadets up 11-3. You're going to see Luers, Janiya Bright, get the and one here. This one went down to the wire as Concordia pulls it out, 55-52 over the Knights.